Their voices echo through the forest, members of the Juruna indigenous community. They have lived in this part of the Amazon for generations, fought off disease and intruders, but are facing their biggest threat yet, they say, because of plans to build the world's third largest dam on the Xingu River. The government says the Belo Monte Dam is needed development, but to that the Juruna have a simple response. For whose development and at what cost?
We are against Belo Monte because it is not viable for our community, and this is not the model of development that we want.
For us, the dam will have a big negative effect and no benefits. It will produce energy for others, and we will stay with only the damage left behind. Few dispute the Xingu is one of the most stunningly beautiful places in all of Brazil. And along its banks, as many as 20,000 indigenous people could be forced to relocate. Environmentalists say the dam will divert 80% of the river, and that could wipe out 30 different species of fish. After more than 2 hours of traveling in this boat down the Xingu River, we finally reached the area where the Belo Monte Dam is going to be built. It's a scene of pure peace and tranquility here right now. But the Brazilian government hopes that construction on this dam will begin before the end of the year, permanently altering the natural flow of this river forever. But not without a fight. This is what happened in 2008 to a government engineer who argued in front of a group of indigenous people that they needed to accept the dam. The government is trying to say that Belo Monte is already a fact, but this is not true. There is only a provisional license for it to be built now, and there are 9 judicial actions from the public prosecutor's office, and if we win one, the project will be halted. But time is running out. Earlier this year, the government carried out an auction for the right to build the dam. It was seen as a major setback to those trying to stop it. And the 2 leading candidates for president have said they will make sure it's built if they win the election. For the Juruna, it seems the dam is now all but inevitable, and their unique song, at least in this forest, might soon be silenced. Gabriel Elizondo, Al Jazeera, Altamira, in the Brazilian Amazon.